Any minute now, it's going to crack and open beneath you. This is such a dangerous environment.
I wanted to put together an expedition that brings together women
from the Arab world and the West.
And we're going to ski to the North Pole.
2 years, this has changed a lot in my life, this expedition.